After a huge brawl on Thursday last week, fighting has resumed in Taiwan's parliament.